Oracle Smart View for Office provides a common Microsoft Office interface for Oracle EPM Cloud, Oracle Analytics Cloud, Oracle Fusion ERP, and Oracle on-premises data sources. It also supports extensions for specific data sources. Smart View is available as a client add-in for Microsoft Office installations on Microsoft Windows and as a browser add-in for Microsoft Office 365. This video shows you how to install the Microsoft Windows client add-in. To see how to deploy the browser add-in, please see our related video. You download the SmartView installer from oracle.com. You can access the download page by browsing from the Technical Resources page. You can also access the SmartView download page directly by signing in to an EPM Cloud environment. From the User menu, select Downloads. Scroll down to SmartView, then select Download from Oracle Technology Network to open the download page. This example demonstrates the steps using Firefox. The steps in other browsers differ slightly. Click Download Now. Accept the license agreement, then click the Download button. After signing in to your Oracle account, the download dialog is displayed. Save the file to a local folder of your choice. When the download is complete, extract the files from the archive. Ensure that all Microsoft Office programs are closed, then double-click smartview.exe to start the installation. I'll accept the default destination folder. When the installation is complete, click OK. Some EPM Cloud components use extensions to expand SmartView functionality. You can download available extensions from the User menu in your EPM service. For example, I'm an administrator for this planning data source, so I'll download the Planning Admin extension. You should install extensions after installing the SmartView client. Browse to the Download folder and run any installers for your downloaded extensions. The next time you open Microsoft Office, the SmartView ribbon is displayed. Use the SmartView panel to add connections to data sources. SmartView supports two types of connections, shared connections and private connections. Shared connections are usually set up by administrators and can be accessed either from a central server or host location or via an XML file that's stored locally on each SmartView client machine or on a web server. They can be set up to one or multiple EPM cloud providers per shared connection, as long as the supported cloud providers reside on the same domain. Private connections are single provider connections. You create them either by saving a shared connection to your local computer, by using a wizard, or by entering a URL to a provider data source. Let's create a private connection using the wizard. In the SmartView panel, click Private Connections, then click Create New Connection. Select the provider type. In this example, there's only one option. Installing some extensions will give you more options. Enter the connection URL. You can get the URL syntax from your administrator or find it in the SmartView User's Guide on docs.oracle.com. I'll connect to a planning instance. You can also choose to make this your default connection. Click Next to continue. Enter your username and password. Expand the servers list to find the application you're connecting to. Select the application, then click Next. Finally, enter a custom name and optional description for your connection, and click Finish. Two entries are added to your connection list. The server name is listed under the Planning Business Process, and the entire connection URL is listed under Quick Connect URLs. You can use either entry to connect. Now let's add a Quick Connect URL to a profitability and cost management data source. To create a Quick Connect URL, simply enter the connection URL in the connection text box and click the Go arrow. The connection is added. When you click on the server node, you're prompted to connect. I'll select the planning connection. Select Set Active Connection for this worksheet. When the worksheet is connected to a data source, data source-specific tabs are displayed. In this example, the Planning Ad Hoc ribbon. Once a worksheet has an active connection, you can start working with data from the connected data source. For planning, you can start ad hoc analysis from one of the plan types, or open a planning form in form or ad hoc mode from the library folder. Connections are worksheet specific. You can have worksheets in the same workbook connected to different data sources. You can view worksheet connection information for ad hoc and forms worksheets using the Sheet Info option on the SmartView tab. SmartView remembers the worksheet connection when you save the workbook. The next time you open the workbook, you can simply refresh the worksheet to establish the connection again and retrieve fresh data. To view your extensions, open SmartView Options. The Extensions tab shows a list of your available extensions. Notice that the Planning Admin extension I downloaded and installed earlier is listed here. The Smart Query extension is installed by default when you install the SmartView client. Your SmartView system administrator controls the extensions available for you to update and install through the SmartView client. To manually update extensions and check for new extensions, click the Check for Updates, New Installs, and Uninstalls link. Select an extension update location, then click Get Updates. The extension list is updated with updates and new installs from the extension update location. In this example, the Predictive Planning extension was added to the available extensions list. You can use the links in the extension list to update, install, or remove extensions. You're now ready to work with SmartView. To learn more, visit docs.oracle.com.